Let's say the Bayelsa State Chapter of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, it don't mock the National Chairman of the All Progressive Congress, APC, Adams Oshiomhole, for the allegate say the PDP deceive arms ahead of the November 16 governorship election. The State Chairman of the PDP, Moses Cleopas, he took this one for one statement on Sunday. He said the APC Chairman and other leaders of the APC, they make allegate as plot to carry soldiers go rig the gubernatorial election for the state. Moses Cleopas said the people of the state go stop any attempt by the APC to carry soldiers go rig the gubernatorial election.